This is Dr. Lam, founder of drlam.com, and today's topic is, when is it absolutely necessary to go onto hydrocortisone or HCTC? Well, this is a very interesting question because the way the steroids are used are different from practitioner to practitioners. There is no set and hard steroid facts that I can present to you because everybody is very different. Practitioners that tend to be very aggressive with steroids may use it very early on, while I have a tendency to try to avoid the use of steroids unless the body really needs it. And the reason is quite simple. While hydrocortisone and steroids have amazing qualities, they oftentimes is very hard to get off if you are not careful. At the same time, the body can have not only dependency issues, but also withdrawal issues. Lastly, many people don't realize is that if you are at the very advanced stages of adrenal fatigue, some people will not even be able to tolerate steroids. Of course, part of it can be dose dependent, and part of it is not. So there is no absolute time where you have to be on. Suffice to say that if your body is in really a weak state and everything else has failed and the doctor is trying to prime the hormonal pump, then steroid can be a suitable consideration in the appropriate time. It should be used as a short-term measure, and because it is a prescription medication, it should always be followed by a physician at all times. The inappropriate use of steroids can set the body up for major problems on a long-term basis. Now, some people have been on steroids for a long time, going on years or even decades, and they may do well, relatively speaking. However, it does not mean that it has not without its downfalls. So knowing the pros, the cons, and the body's and its reaction is critical before one starts into the steroid regimen. And your doctor should be able to explain to you when, how, what to use, dosage, frequency, and what to expect. Sometimes these steroids can be very, very helpful in the beginning, but tend to lose its effect as time goes on. So you need to look long-term. It's not just about starting steroids and hoping for the best results, which may or may not come, but you have to know when to start getting off the steroids with an exit plan well before you sign up. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to drlam.com, where I have written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.